web show in your basement is a serious crime. Potential victims. What is that?
Oh, this is an exact replica of my head. Is it blowing your mind?
Yes. Nora, these nice iCarly kids have forgiven you for what you did. And since your life up to this point has been truly pathetic, this court takes pity on you. Nora Durstedt is hereby granted parole to be immediately released to the custody of her parents.
Oh, thank goodness!
Bailiff, remove her handcuffs.
On my 16th birthday, you came all the way here today and helped me regain my freedom.
You don't have to thank us.
We're just happy you're a better person now.
Oh, I am. I know I am.
Come on, Nora. We've got a surprise Norwegian supper waiting for you back at home.
Wow, truly?
Yes, baby.
And we invited all your classmates from school.
And they're all coming?
No.
None of them are.
Oh. Well, Carly, Sam, Freddy, Gibby's head, would you all please come?
Oh, we gotta get back to Seattle, obviously.
Well, that's okay. I guess it'll just be me, my mom, and my dad.
Sorry, I can't make it, baby.
Why not?
I want to go camping, alone, tonight.
I guess it'll just be supper for the two of us, then.
Okay, we'll come to your Norwegian supper.
You will? All of you will?
Yeah.
Oh, yay! Yay for days!
Hey, anybody here see my taser?
Sam.
Sam?
Was this your taser?